Okay, so these are the Asscher-cut fifths, which fifth means they average out to be about 0.2 carats each. Two of them in studs will be about 0.4, approximately.